dangerous places to be in the elimination chamber.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Oh, God, that hurt. Shoulder tackle. Counter from Umaga.
Is he going to do the...
Oh, attacking the shoulder.
Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Top rope. Knees right to the spine.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He deflects it right back.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Ooh! Chamber.
Ooh.
Rock hits him with a spine buster. Standing, shoulders down.
Two.
He kicks out at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Two. Fights out.
Suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Had that move from The Rock scouted. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Into the DDT!
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Enough already.
Ooh, that kick will stun him.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
And he goes into the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Golly, that sounded rough.
There was some power behind that punch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Rough landing.
Clothesline.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent and
from the top. Landing. Rikishi able to dodge.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And oh, the clothesline. The Rock saw that one coming.
Scooped up. Here it comes.
Rikishi.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two. How in the world?
One and up.
Now look at that. You like pancakes.
And that just waylaid The Rock.
There's two. And The Rock is eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
I think at this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving and the ref raising your hand.
Hit drop. I've been waiting to see that.
He fights Rikishi back.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Sure.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
That was a golden up.
Standing over their opponent. Here it comes.
Standing. Banzai drop.
I think that finally closes the book.
He gets the win inside the elimination chamber.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna.
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
Saxton, stop dancing.
I can't help it. It's like my hips and my hands have a mind of their own.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag.
Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxton, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
And at a combined weight of 479 pounds. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Uso!
The most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator. Teams in their respective corners. We're going to get a chance to see Rikishi, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso. Then across from them, we see Orton, Batista, and Triple H.
These teams have studied each other very well. They probably identify a weak link in their opposition, likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
How about a plan? Jay saw it coming.
Oh, a drop kick. Hung out to dry. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Rikishi finds his target with that.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be.
Russo about to lock it in. A little tequila sunrise. Oh no, this is not where he wants to.
The torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
And there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.